Oh. XMONDO for color. Wow. And I know I have a golden tone. I did put in toner. I did all that. And I still have some golden tone. Thinking I'll be able to use this in a positive way, because I am using XMONDO. We have lime green. We have the lime green. We have the regular green. We have yellow. So yes, it will work towards my advantage, hopefully. And I have turquoise. Can't forget turquoise. And if needed, a little bit of blue, a little bit of the dark blue. So I am really excited to do this. And join me on this journey and see what happens. next layer. Hey, when you get a chance, I need you just for a quick, simple clean my toe bone. Just wipe it off, because I got to die on it. I know when you're done. I won't, don't worry, I won't move around.
box operator there. You can provide air control. Dry when I...
I'm shocked. I am so shocked. The colors did not bleed together. The yellow stayed yellow. Although my hairline's still a little bit stained, but that's gonna take a little bit to rub it out. So I have a little bit of darkness to my roots. At least I hope. All right, now let's just go ahead and dry this up and style it, and we'll see how it turns out. This is how it looks dry. I love how the colors came out. Although I do wish I did my roots a little bit more darker in the center. where the yellow is, but right now it worked out just fine. So now I'm just gonna go in style.